welcome to this DATRON Academy web special for Valentine's Day. Have you ever thought about using a meal to make a very unique present for your friends and family? Now today we're gonna mill a wax mold that we're gonna fill with liquid paraffin wax and some color to make our own candles. Now I've already set up the model in my CAD/CAM system and all the tool paths are generated and posted to the machine. So in the next step, we're gonna mill this mold into this aluminum block. In the next step, we need to liquefy the paraffin wax. That's why I have this heat plate with a pot and hot water. And I'm gonna put this into it in a glass and just let it sit for a while until it is liquid. Okay, now that the wax is liquid, we put the wick through the mold. Just let it hang. Now take a wooden stick
do a little bit of wax around it so the wax cannot flow through the hole. A little bit left here, but we can easily just scratch that off later on. So now it just has to sit for a while and cool down again so the wax gets hard.
All right, now that the wax is hardened, it has shrinked a little bit, so it's kind of easy to get it out of the mold. Just knock it a little bit, and then I push it from the back side. And you see, that's the backside, and here's our candle.